Hello everyone, Tex here, back again with some more ranking. We're just gonna do some chill ranking today. I don't particularly care if I do well, if I do badly, doesn't matter too much. So let's go ahead and ban Priestess here. Oh yeah, I'm a Sea Badge Lucino now. Just because I've been playing him for fun. I doubt I... yeah. Who do I want to play here? I think I'm gonna play Axe Boy. Sure. Let's start with a... we'll start off easy and go from there. Alright, so from this spawn, I know someone spawns over a corner house. It looks like it's Embalmer. I am gonna go ahead and chase him. I was too early on the soul there, that's fine. Damn, I got unlucky with the tree spawns. I'm gonna turn him next to his coffin. Okay. I don't know why you decided this was a good idea, Bomberman, but okay. Yeah, you were too far, buddy. Oh. far. I saw a doctor for a second, I think. Oh, there she is. Sorry, I'm concentrating. Okay, that was actually pretty good. What's up, Haglet? Doing alright. I've been mostly serve ranking these days. I don't stream it because I rank with a team. But, yeah. Been doing alright. Starting off the day good with a three-man escape. Sorry, three-kill. And whatever. But, yeah. We will take those dubs. Hi, Ezra. What is up, y'all? Sure, we'll do Seer Merc. Sorry, I'm just waiting for that lucky guy. Yeah, I have two PC players on my team. You know what? Fuck it. Let's play some Lizard. I'm down to play some my Lizard boy. Although my Lizard has been kind of bad. What's funny about practicing Lizard is that because Lizard is all about mind games, I find it significantly easier to play against high tiers than low tiers. It's really funny. Like, if I try Smurf ranking with Lizard, I have the hardest time reading what the survivors are doing because even they don't know what they're doing. But when I go up against players that I can be fairly sure what they're gonna do, my jumps are just way better. She thought about vaulting too. That would have been really funny. Oh well. Breaking pallets. Yeah, exactly. Lizard's all about prediction, and if the survivors don't know what they're gonna do, then how are you gonna know what they're gonna do? You missed me there. I'm gonna farm presents. There we go. I'm not entirely sure where Painter's coming from. I see First Officer over there, but Painter's somewhere over here. Oh, there he is. Hello, friend. I probably deserve that. She's dead on chair. It's gonna be hard to chase First Officer and Painter. Where's the last Cypher? It's over there. I can't make it there in time based on that Cypher shaking. So I'm just gonna have to take the tie. First Officer is gonna be the better chase because he only has a pocket watch to deal with, while Painter has both of his paintings. Nice. Yeah. Okay, I know what to do here. I know what to do here. I'm gonna do the funny move. There we go. Honestly, that might be my first time ever actually seeing Lucino's abnormal animation in like the 3 years I've been playing this game. I don't... Okay. There he is. See, my lizard just, it's so bad sometimes. Like, I already secured my win, so it should be okay. What? Bro, I fucking pressed the pickup button. What? What? Bro, I've pressed fucking lizard. Yeah. Not only that, I'm blind as a bat sometimes when it comes to lizard. It can get rough. Actually, there's a character I've been meaning to play more on this map. And I might think about playing some clown. I think clown's fun on this map. I think I could do it. Although, acrobat would be a bit rough. But everyone else should be fine. collecting parts. I need better control. That was awful. No, not the acrobat. Ooh. Rishmi. To be fair, I suck with Clown too. It's hard. There we go. I'll take that. It's a very good defensive chair. Been tinnitus hugged and I don't know from where. I'll take it. Ooh, in basement. There we go. Now I just had to figure out where Journalist died. Did she die up here? No. There she is. Hello. Clicked, that's fine. Thank you. I actually might lose this. Shit. Fuck me, dude. Ah, bruh. Command them to play Bloody Queen. Nah, gets an anti and acrobat. What do I play here? Maybe Ripper? I'll have to see who the two lucky guys pick. They're taking so fucking long though. Yeah, let's get a clown game in. Sorry, not a clown or Ripper game. I got my one clown game in, and it went awful, so. I only now realize that Blink was probably not the right call here. Oh, hello. Oh, fuck you. Hey. What? She could do that? Really? Bro, fuck this character. Bro, she can fucking change where I fucking send my Foggy Blade? What kind of shit is that? I swan! God damn it. Tried doing the thing, but apparently my swing didn't go through. Mm. Oh, wait, that doesn't go through the tree? Really? Bro. This is not my day. I should not be playing Ripper on this map. I'm so bad with Ripper at the moment. This was a terrible, terrible idea. Bro, that hit! Really? Bro. I have lost my touch with Ripper hard. You speak good with this character. There you go. I remember I used to be A badge with Ripper too. And like I had like a 70% win rate with him at this tier. It was great. But no, now my Ripper kinda sucks. Chinatown again. I'll play Clown if it's a clown-friendly team comp, otherwise I'm gonna play the Spider. They actually have to ban someone first, though. Ha 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 ha! Fuck it, I wanna play more clown. It's clown time. I'm not gonna get the peak tier this season, I genuinely don't care. So, we're gonna go with the clown. We'll take those. There we go. God damn, Tide lasts so long. What? Just chair the composer because I have no clue where Auntie went. Not the back door! Fucking bot. Okay, that should have been a pallet stun. Ugh. I have no idea where they are. This is not good. Fuck, dude. Bro, I can't believe I went to the wrong gate. I hate when I get a fucking best deduction and I still lose. Yep, all because I lost Anti. If I didn't lose Anti there, I would have been able to win. But damn, Tide lasts so long! I thought it was gonna go off so a lot sooner than it did. It is. Yeah, they got like across the map in those 20 seconds too. I know that two people spawn over here. Is that first officer? No, that's Ento. You tried. I'm gonna go ahead and cheer on Perfumer's Cypher. Fucking Anti. Fuck you. Now sit on the ground and think about your life choices. Hey. Oh, I hit the roof. No. Thanks, Ro. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. Oh, that was so close. Come on, game. Oh, you thought. Man, I really need to bring confined space on Lizard at this point. No fucking hell, dude. Bro. No way. Man, my lizard on Arms Factory is not working. I know, right? I know. I'm in the mood for a Bloody Queen, but I keep on getting antiquarians, and I just don't want to do it. See, at least I'm consistent with my hate in Antiquarian because I won't play her. I just won't. No, you don't. I do have the nice accessory. Selling. She didn't even do that bad of a kite. What? I guess another thing they can rescue. All right. Not aim that correctly. Take the chip, take the chip, take the chip. There you go. Good girl. know what. Ugh, that's annoying. You saw how close to being in range that was? Why the graffiti spam? I don't understand. Why do you think that's necessary? We're literally getting a tie. Like, I get it if, like, that was a good kite or something, and, like, you're about to win, but y'all out here kiting for a tie, honey. Alright. Yeah, yeah. I didn't even realize that until was S badge. By the way, hi, Spinal. Not Sir Fab! Right, I bet he's streaming right now. That'd be pretty funny. Not much, not much. Just suffering in rank because I made the terrible decision of playing a lot of lizard and clown. Not even playing the racist skin, too. At least the one that people, a lot of people say is racist. I don't know. I am not qualified to talk about that. The new magician skin. A lot of people are saying it's racist. Wow, okay. Well, now I gotta bring my A game. Time to bring out the Axe Boy. Again, I am not qualified to talk about that. And that's all I'll say about it is I am not in the position to say that it is or isn't. My ankles are shattered, I'm gonna... I'm gonna go after whoever just broke that tree. Oh. You try forcing him to rebirth? Exactly what I thought. And I knew that his coffin was probably over here somewhere. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Fuck me, dude. Ah, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Taking my chances. Boy? Is that what we're calling Robbie now? Also, it's a tights, not a W. It was close though. I was a bit worried. There you go, leave. Thank you. Adios. I'm gonna check his bot and see if he said anything. N3 is a team, not a clan. Well, I mean, I guess it depends on your definition of a clan, but it's a team. We don't have like a guild or anything. At least I'm pretty sure we don't. Not hospital. Ew. I love this skin too. It reminds me of Big Daddy from BioShock. And he's gone. Okay. That's fine. One nice thing about being rotated as spider is that I still have my webs. And I think I just saw them go into shack. You get to go right next to your coffin, Embalmer. Wait, really? Two ciphers already? Holy fucking shit. God damn, this cipher rush is so fast. Just using it, really? I hate this map so much. There's literally just nothing I can do here. Bro. Bro, all these fucking obstacles, man. Of course they already got the gate open. Really? Really? But that was the cipher over there that popped! Really? Come on. Oh, don't tell me he's camping dungeon. Yep, he is. Fuck you. I'm in the mood for some Bloody Queen. Never mind, I'm no longer in the mood for Bloody Queen! Damn, this isn't my rank session. I feel like I have, like, what's it called? Like, streameritis, where I play really well off screen, but the second I get on screen, I just start fucking losing. This is the worst. Yeah, it makes no sense. Like, my win rate is, like, 60 to 70, and it probably dropped by 10 just by this rank session. It's insane. Nice. Good job. Not the forward going down 10 seconds in. Oh, they're like, yeah, I love your content. 10 second terror shock? Yeah, I'm your fan, they said. Definitely not for his gameplay, let me tell you that. Nice. Man didn't use any of his football whatsoever. Also, why does Enchantress have fuck? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. Nice. Wow. This is the funniest match I think I've ever had. Maybe. I gotta feel bad for that forward though. Like, imagine having like a bunch of fans come at you in like a fucking pre-match chat. And then, like, you get 10-second terror shots. This is not their any of these players' best games. These might be elks in disguise. That was quick. That is a contender for the shortest match of my Hunter career. That's a contender. That was pretty quick. Well, let me see how long that took. Also, the forward kited 22 seconds. Nice. Yeah, it was a massacre, all right. Wrong thing. Yep, that's a contender. 3.5 minutes. Maybe not my shortest, but it's up there in short matches. I don't even know who I want to play. Holy shit, what? What is this team comp? Oh my god. Bloody Queen, I guess. Let's go. Probably, yeah, for rescue. All right. What you doing, Andrew? so stupid. Expecting the Ford to come here and stun. Oh, I thought there was a Ford. Nope, there's a wild thing. Hehe, sucks to suck. I know they're over there. Come on, wild thing. There you go. Well, you got your tie. Hope you enjoyed it. Oh, survive again. Let's go. I kinda wanna play the lizard, but not against this team comp. This team comp sucks too much for the lizard. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. At least I know that two people spawn at Shack from this spawn. I'll chase Cord. Damn it! She knew that I could have had excitement, so she used her gun before excitement would be ready. Oh, that was so close! Did you see that? Tracks for some it against Surf App. I probably could have chaired her. That would have been the right move, most likely. Stupid, I see you. Why does Tide last so long? It doesn't need to. Get hit. Yeah, I'm used to being blind though, so... It's unfortunate, but... Yeah, it can be hard to see track sometimes. Makes sense. I'm not gonna risk it. Fuck it, I'm risking it, I guess. Fuck! Damn it. That was close. I wish the gate opened as slow as it does in Duo Hunters. I think that would be balanced. They just opened so fast. Yeah, it was close, but no cigar. Merc just too strong. Too strong. Actually, I just looked at the time. I am gonna have to go. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Thank you all for watching, and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye, y'all. And thanks for watching.